Is this a bridge or just a wall? We can decide that later. If you reply to every call, we'll walk across the sea. We'll give you everything you want and things you never asked for. Create a new environment. We'll walk across the sea. Down, but will it burst and flood your life with water? Not good, not bad, we fear the worst, don't walk. There is in fact all land and sea as planned by our Creator. I can't be you, you can't be me. Don't walk across the sea. Human pride won't set you free until the final day when trust is built, that whatever comes there is this shield simply called love. So will we ever fall in love with those of different color? Will those below heed those above and walk across the sea? I wonder, can an engineer embrace the alligators that preach of love while spreading fear and walk across the sea? The sea for human pride won't set you free until the final day when trust is built, that whatever comes there is this shield simply called love.
Nowadays we might call it a win-win situation. In those days, it was called a brilliant plan for the benefit of all. You see, they love to explain, if we built a dam across the Straits of Gibraltar, we could stop the influx of water from the Atlantic Ocean.
Across the sea.
Until the final day,
simply called love. to see.